Residents of Kiamba town in Sarangani saved a baby sperm whale that was covered with wounds. The calf measured around 8 feet in length and weighs around 300 kilos. It was spotted near the shore bearing wounds that were believed to be inflicted by a motorboat propeller.